Carolina Carpatilla.
Accept me, dedicate to Carolina Carpatilla.
As my lawful wife.
As my lawful wife.
To love.
To love.
And share with you.
And share with you.
As from this day.
As from this day.
Moments of joy.
Moments of joy.
And sorrow.
And sorrow.
Wealth.
Wealth.
And poverty.
And poverty.
Happiness.
Good.
And unhappiness.
And unhappiness.
Throughout our life.
Throughout.
Until death separates us.
Separates us.
Okay, now you can.
I call upon
all persons here present,
all persons here present,
to witness that I, Debbie Yosalina Carpatilla, accept you, Andrea Mereo, as my lawful husband, to love and share with you,
as
from this day,
moments of joy
and sorrow,
wealth and poverty.
Happiness
and unhappiness.
Throughout our life.
Throughout our life.
Until death separates us.
Until death separates us.
Okay. Now, Andrea, can you possibly need to not take the ring? Us to get left hand. You are joined together by your free consent in matrimony, and you owe each other love, fidelity, and respect throughout your life. This marriage constitutes the fulfillment of your life and links your destinies on good and rainy days, in happiness and unhappiness, in wealth and poverty, until death separates you. On the basis of equality, you should face together all the problems and all the difficulties of life. Together, you should shoulder the burdens of marriage, each one according to your capabilities. You have both the right and obligation to take care of the upbringing and education of your children so that they may become useful and good citizens with free personalities. As from this moment, I pronounce you husband and wife, and you may kiss each other. Congratulations.
You want it's okay, we'll take a picture with you?
Yes, but first you sign and then we can make an elderly sign there, please. Wait. There are three originals. You get one, we keep one, and one I send it to the Ministry of Interior in Cyprus. Diana, unión.
Thank you.